my story's been good enough.
What do you mean? Your stories have been amazing.
I'm just not sure. There's so much more I could have told you. There are so many other details that I forgot to mention.
Grandpa, your stories are perfect. Just the way they are.
I just needed more time.
So what's in
a few moments. I need to fill you in on some other details.
What's down the other way? I didn't go.
I'd like to remember the stories how they were first told to me.
They'll be better with all this stuff I forgot. Trust me.
Please don't ruin my memories.
Stuff you forgot. He's running the right way now. Yay! I'm heading the wrong way though. I'm habit already.
What are those?
Fairies. I couldn't figure out where they fit in the story.
Perhaps the story was better without them.
We got numbers. I don't like numbers. There's a goblin number 6. So I got 3 and 4. 7 is here. Oh, this thing. Music is the key to unlocking this memory. Am I supposed to be playing memories? Oh, blacksmith.
See that? This is Tree Dorman, Amaya's partner.
Grandpa, Amaya doesn't need a partner. She's a strong woman by herself. Besides, he kind of seems underdeveloped.
You may be right.
Looks like he's got a lot of muscles. Of course, sure, she doesn't need a partner. But maybe she wants a partner. 1 and 2 on him, and this is the end. Okay, so looks like we got... horseshoe, hammer, I guess. 7 is a music box. 3 and 4. I don't know. Metal and wood?
Did I tell you the goblins rode around on rats in the caves?
No, but how does that make any sense?
Rat and goblin? Okay. What music? I really hated this puzzle in the chapter 2, I think it was. Yeah. Give us that long to read the thing. So I have no idea what to do except to figure out that music thing, but I don't know what it's supposed to be. I mean, I don't know what song I'm supposed to be making. Maybe that's the... I don't know. He's got 1, 2 there. 3, 4. 5, 6. Looks like he's ready to run on a hamster wheel or something. I don't know what I'm doing. Music is the key to unlocking this memory. I don't know what it could be. I really don't. I don't know what I'm doing. Only one key seems to work. Okay, I think I know what this is supposed to be. At least you look at the numbers and the colors surrounding them, which is, we've got 1 and 2 are both red here. 3 is yellow, 4 is purple, 5 is green, 6 is red, and 7 right here is purple. Now, I don't know which is supposed to be 1, but I guess they just go in that order. So, 1, 2, I guess this is yellow? 3, purple, I guess keep that the same, 4. 5, green, 6 is red, and 7 is purple. That's not it. How do I know? Is that I don't have the right number? Okay, looking here, it looks like 6 is orange compared to this color here, which is more, a lot more deeper red, right? You figure they get the colors easier to see. So 6 might be orange, and then we got, well, I think this is orange, so red. Red, yellow, purple, green, orange, purple.
And Whisper Song. How could I have forgotten Whisper Song?
That's his song?
He sang it to Amaya when Alexander first met them.
I think a song would have made that chapter a little too long.
In the past, Whisper may have raved, about how Whisper was brave. But my boldest feat on land or sea is loving you more than I love me. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. Hey, love can boast, right? Whoever wrote that has some learning to do. Now, bask in the words I'm about to sing at you. Life
sing at you.
Was once full of danger and enemy.
Okay, we have to listen to this. I'm just waiting.
Whisper was brave. Vanquished all foes, I mean ran away speedily. And you tempered my armor and then my heart right from the start. You mended all my shiny parts. You're bold, daring, endowed with a muscular lower jaw. Oh, wait. Hold on. Is that a description of you or moi? And side by side, together you and I, watch as Whisper can soar, Whisper can roar, after I'm all done with my chores. Whisper now cooks, Whisper now cleans, does any fetch quest for his queen. But my boldest feat on land or sea is loving you more than I love. And you know that I love me. I love me.
All that from six notes, huh? All right, let's see this.
Oh, there was another puzzle in the ice labyrinth.
Yeah.
I feared it was too hard to understand, but perhaps I was wrong.
Oh, God.
I had to find a
way
to get everyone on the switches.
God damn. We didn't have enough of this in the first game? Didn't they get the reviews back in time to see that the... This is like the puzzle with, what's her name? Rosella, I think? They move when you move. Well, that didn't work. Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna leave now. Bye. We don't turn into a frozen icicle. No. Looks like I have to take that second path. Didn't like that one. I hate this crap. And I'll probably figure it out. It's just while I'm figuring it out, I hate it. So I have to make that one go back somehow. How do I move him right? No! That was the right... Alright. try something else. The other halfway, that half block. Nope, I don't go that way. Sorry guys, I'm just... not my forte here. We can't go that way. We have to go the bottom half, I guess. Alright. We can move backwards. He needs to move up. And the other guy needs to move down. This is the crucial moment, isn't it? Well, if I move... this side. Okay, so if he moves up, he'll get to his spot. God. He can technically... he's just not moving right on the right. He should be able to move over instead of he's jumping, which is confuses the issue. Okay, guys, one more time. Okay, if I move him up, he makes it. The guy on the right. But the guy on the left does not. He still needs to move right. God damn it. You guys can probably see it. I just... I can move them both right. It's just the one on the right is so much closer. If I go like this, he won't move up. I feel like I almost have it. If I move him, I need to use this loop-to-loop somehow without moving the right one off the path, because there's nothing to stop him from moving off. And going nowhere fast here. Now I need to move him right, but I can't move right. And I can't move left, otherwise he'll move off the path. If I want to move left, I have to go like this. I mean right. So now, if I move right, the guy on the right will step off the path. Is this a real thing? Okay, it is real. It's only halfway there, so I wasn't sure. So now we'll both move. Now we need to go... well, definitely not right, because he'll move off the path, the right guy. Well, he'll move down, but the other guy won't, because he's blocked. Could we have it? No, we're still stuck in the same spot. He's still stuck. We still need to move him right one. So I need to be here. Oh, this is not working out for me. This is not working out for me, man. Ah. This is exactly what I was afraid of happening, guys. This was exactly what I was afraid of. I can get him right there. Oh, nope, he went off the... forgot about that. I guess the trick is in moving back and forth a few times. Something like that. I'm just not... oh, I've stepped off. Damn it. Not even paying attention. I'm still trying to figure out this freaking thing. I really don't want any more of this. If I was not playing this as a let's play for you guys, forget about it. This game would be history. I'm like, nope, nope, not finishing. Nope, absolutely not. El finito. Sorry guys, not saying much, concentrating, trying to anyway. Good god. At least that moves him forward without moving the other, so... If I move to the right, and move forward, the other guy will stay there. Then if I move up, he'll reach it, and he'll be still one block away. So I'm not moving right at this time. If I move left, the guy on the right steps off the path. So I'm not moving left at this time. So I'm going up. If I move right, the guy on the right steps off the path. If I move left, he follows. You follow the path and the other guy will stay there. But didn't I just do this? Okay, he's reached it. I can actually move... Ooh, I think I got it! I can actually move down and across and up. Oh, thank freaking God. No more, please. Bad game. Bad.
Oh, and there was this whole other hidden Wetzel wolf cave. Did I ever tell you about the time I raced on top of the bridge trolls? What about my sorcery
Grandpa.
Battle with the winged ones?
That's a bad game.
Stop. Your stories were perfect. Didn't you tell me that no story is ever done? It just stops being rewritten?
I will go back and fix them.
She's very attached to her stories. She doesn't want them changed, right? I'm glad to get past that part and just freeze no more. No more of that. Bad tidings. Okay, so what if I just leave? What if I go this way? Anything over here to look at? Probably not. Oh, more limbo. Mm. You don't have any items? Okay. Very happy to be walking around or running around or... Whatever with this gate, this crazy gate. Yeah, there never used to be doors here. That's new. Then I'm very much happy to be doing that than stuck in a freaking room with those freaking... Oh my god, those paths, those purple paths. I'm gonna have nightmares about that stuff.
We were planted in Daventry at the same time, but just like my legacy, this tree would outgrow me.
Okay. This is gonna be upsetting. She's really old now. You still have the same bouncy boobs, though. She's not there. Oh, what's that?
The fumes from the Cromwell II were still stuck to the walls, and it appeared the shop had not been sold yet.
He looks very happy, doesn't he? Alright, what do we have here? What is that? Some kind of, like, stained glass thing? A Triumph commemorative plate. Oh. Named after his steed? Letters. Can't look at.
There were many crumblers over the years. But the first one was my favorite.
Pretty awesome. Very steampunkish, right? Alright, I don't think there's anything else to look at. Let me just check, make sure I can't, like, wind my way through here or something. Nope, didn't think so.
She never stopped filling those work orders.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, more fire stuff? Is that supposed to symbolize his memories burning away?
No! My castle! I ran back home to make sure everyone was safe.
Yeah, I'm kind of wondering if this is like his memories fading away. It reminds me of Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind kind of thing. Should I run up here to see if the cobblepots are... Wait, is there someone in there? No. Oh, I can't go in there. I guess I could have chosen one place to go in, and I just chose that place. Bakers. I can't go in there. Alright. Alright, so I'm supposed to run home. That's pretty simple. Run home. Is it my way is blocked. Can I run along this path? Am I through fire or in fire? I'm through fire. My treasures here. Alright. Let me go this way then. Oh! I thought that was falling on him. It's behind him. Hunka munka, burn and live! How can I cross that? Oh, fee! Oh. Okay. I remember these things. These aren't bad. No, that... I guess that works. Whoa! Fell right on his face. Green flames! Magical? Or maybe not flames, a force field of some kind.
Well, hello there, friend.